Hi, all. My name is Eirik.
Hi, I'm Jenn-Katrine Paslid, and I'll be reacting to France's Slimane Mon Amour.
And the first country we will be looking at will be France. Okay. Hello jacket or dress. Right, dress. It's very artistic, creative. The dress he is wearing.
Quite different from the one that they sent last year.
Okay, I'm stunned by the staging. It's really dramatic and powerful.
But it's also not getting much in terms of staging. It's just him on the stage. I think it's a breakup song.
Okay, so yeah, they're sending a ballad this year, obviously. Will this give me goosebumps? I don't know.
It's a beautiful ballad.
It's building up slowly here, so that can be a good... That's a good sign, I would say.
It's not the most original contribution, so...
I mean, the man can sing. I mean, he's a great singer.
I'm seeing him somewhere on the middle of the list.
So I'm hearing him singing Je m'appelle, maybe?
Or guessing that he's heartbroken.
It's okay. I love what they've done with the background here, with the triumph arch. Is it the actual triumph of arch? Or am I? Is it not really? Is that not the name of the arch? That is famous. Yeah, I love with the lights and all. I believe this got released back in November already. Which, this gives me Christmas vibes. It's powerful, must say, it's powerful. This is very classical French, must say. They love a ballad in this country, don't they? Alright, that was it. So...
Beautiful vocals. He's alone on the stage, and it's very strong in that sense. It reminds me a bit of Italy last year. But I've seen this one before in Eurovision, so I'm guessing this is not the winner of Eurovision 2024.
It didn't give me any goosebumps, which I do really want the ballad to do. And I can't really say that there was any like, wow, this is blowing me away. But it's not a bad ballad either. You can tell there's quality behind the song. I really like how they have arranged it, the music, but it didn't give me the wow factor at all. I just love the staging and all, but I wasn't really amazed by this, I'm sorry to say. But that's just my opinion. And I believe it's a wrap. That was it. Thank you for watching this video. Cheers.